قل هذه سبيلي أدعو إلى الله على بصيرة أنا ومن اتبعني وسبحان الله وما أنا من المشركين.
الحمد لله وحده والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. أما بعد, if you've got a problem, any problem, jinn possession, عاشق جني, جن الحفريت, magic, problem with the family, problem of wealth, problem of job, stay with me all the way to the end. Like the channel, subscribe. Inshallah, I'm going to give you some tips. You may benefit from it. This life, it's a life full of opportunity. Opportunity to observe oneself. The journey has been highlighted and opportunity comes thick and fast. You may have so many opportunities to prepare oneself and you may feel lax and the chance is gone. As a believer, you need to take full advantage of the opportunities, like fasting of Monday and Thursday, Qiyam al-Layl. A few weeks back, we had Ramadan, and it was a great opportunity for you to raise yourself up and to stay there and asking Allah to make it easy for you. Not after Ramadan and you're going down. Poof. No. This life, it is important to keep the pace. From the greatest and the dominant way to defeat the devil and to become strong is praying night prayers. But the intelligent person is the one who readjusts himself in accordance with his situation, however it may be. Allah Rabbul Izzah says in the Quran, the verse is so beautiful. It gives you hope as a believer.
A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. ومن الليل فتهجد به نافلة لك عسى أن يبعث ربك مقاما محمودا.
And from the night, wake up and pray a little bit for Allah to raise your status. This is the level of Qiyam al-Layl. If you got a problem with rizq, pray Qiyam al-Layl. If you've got ashiq problem, pray Qiyam al-Layl. If you got jinni problem, pray Qiyam al-Layl. If you got any another problem, any another struggle out there, if you really need it, pray Qiyam al-Layl. One of the beautiful things about Qiyam al-Layl is Allah Rabbul Izzah descends in the lowest heaven and He says, I'm your Lord. Who is there to ask? So I may grant His supplication. Who is there to seek forgiveness? I may forgive Him. Who is there to beg? I may grant Him His wish. That is Qiyam al-Layl. That's the beautiful of it. Because Allah Rabbul Izzah comes down every night. And listen to Nabiullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he says, أَفْضَلُ الصَّلَاةَ بَعْدُ الْفَرْضُ قِيَامُ اللَّيْلِ. The best salah after the obligatory salah is Qiyam al-Layl. There's another hadith, Nabiullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, عَلَيْكُمْ بِقِيَامُ اللَّيْلِ. Hold fast to the night prayer. فَإِنَّهُ دَأْبُ الصَّالِحِينَ قَبْلَكُمْ. It was the way of your righteous before you. وَقُرْبَةٌ إِلَى اللَّهِ تَعَالَى. And the way to get closer to Allah Rabbul Izzah. وَمِنْ هَاتُ عَنِ الْإِثْمِ. And he protects oneself from committing sin. وَتَكْفِيرُ لِسَيَّاتِ. And he nullifies the sin. وَمَدْرَدَةُ لِلدَّاءِ عَنِ الْجَسَدِ. And he protects the body from getting disease. This is Qiyam al-Layl. So hold tight to Qiyam al-Layl. If you've got any other problem, hold tight. If you don't, if you are afraid to get a disease or to be possessed, hold tight to Qiyam al-Layl. Qiyam al-Layl is top. Allah will raise your status in this dunya, in the akhirah. Allah knows best. Ya ahibba fi Allah, pray Qiyam al-Layl. اللهم بتل كل سحر ماكول المشروب اللهم بتل كل سحر السفلي اللهم بتل كل سحر الطلاق والبغضاء اللهم بتل كل سحر التفريق وآخر دعوانا وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين.